I'm Jody Sowell from the Missouri Historical Society, and this is your STL History Minute. What St. Louis's earliest homes looked like, how the fire of 1849 ravaged the city, the destruction of the biggest Mississippian culture mound on this side of the river, the transformation of Chateau's Pond from idyllic retreat to urban sewer, the people who shaped St. Louis. We know what all of these people and events look like because of one photographer. Thomas Easterly was born in Vermont, but moved to St. Louis in the mid-1800s. He established himself as the region's leading creator of daguerreotypes, images printed on silvered copper plates. After death, Easterly was recognized as one of the country's leading daguerreotypists. But for us in St. Louis, what he captured is as important as how he captured it. The Missouri Historical Society now has nearly 650 of Easterly's daguerreotypes in our collection, and they remain an important record of some of the biggest moments and people in St. Louis history.